We love it here already. Yeah, so we'll be, we'll try to figure out a date that we can come back here. When do you guys want us back?
Come on back, baby!
We will bring the whole band. A lot of us live down in the Philly area, so. We know, because we're just two plucky kids from Scranton. We came all the way to Delaware from Scranton. They actually just named this huge expressway and street in our town after the president. You live a mile from Joe Biden Way, that's right, and President Biden Expressway. And the amount of butthurt from our local, because our area was very red, and the amount of butthurt on the local news channels, Facebook pages, was very fabulous. It was very fabulous to see the butthurt. It was great. It was fantastic. A waste of taxpayer dollars. Pay $772 to put up a couple stickers, and that's the accent of a lot of these older factory type workers from me. You know, what are they doing? You know, $822 for a couple of stickers. You know? Where are they getting the money for this?
Flowers and blooming.
8-year-old son to see Dave and Tim a few years ago, and they let us go up real close to the stage, and we got to take a nice picture of him, and the look on Dave's face was priceless, because he saw me holding him up, and that was just the memory I just had right now. For some reason, I felt like telling y'all about it.
Share this smile. heaven is outdone from the start. Chasing me all around, leading me all around in circles. Chasing me all around, leading me all around in circles. Say yeah, 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 yeah. Spin around.
See, we wrote out a bunch of songs upstairs that we, in case we didn't know anyone's requests at all. How you doing? How you say it up in England? How you doing?
Restriction. wonderful thing for you to do. Moonshine bright, reflection in your eyes, a final place you could not find. Winter's cold, spring races, and the cold and the sun is chasing everything who needs a wild place in. Hope all these changes happen with you. Wrist high above the cloud, no restriction.
South of Delaware in 28 years.
Come on back!
My grandma used to live in Lewis. Is that close to here?
Yeah.
I haven't been there since I was 11, though.
Last year.
Way back in 2013. I'm just kidding. Far older than that, indeed.
Joke.
20 years this guy doesn't get my sense of humor. Jeez, Louise. Yeah. So we're happy to be here and we hope we come back. That's for sure. So spam their Facebook pages. They probably came with the best. So you guys need to have them pack over and over again. But only when it's convenient for them. Come the summer, that's for sure. Damn sure. You're damn right.
Damn right we're gonna come the summer, that's for damn sure.
Hey, how far are we from the beach?
I don't know, how far are we away from the beach?
Up, skip, and jump.
That far on the map? How far to the Cape May Ferry?
Up, skip, and jump.
20, 25 minutes? Well, that just made things a lot more interesting, Neil. One holy day,
that?
There he is.
Sista!
That's him right there.
Sista!
Dude. Gotta have a baritone for that.
Crush!
See, next time we're gonna come here and our ticket price will be $28 and I'll bring a shitload more guitars, I promise. Actually, I think I'm the only guy in this type of genre that have an exact replica of Dave's whole setup, so there's really no songs that are off limits. Well, on acoustic, you don't always bring out nine guitars when you're your own guitar tech, you know what I'm saying? If you know what I'm saying.
Hey. Jonah that all these days from the street few things we can oh my
toured the entire country and sold about 70,000 of his own CDs, probably. Which is very difficult to do in post-Napster world. What'd you get paid for the streams of that first record that you put out in 05? 98 cents for 182 million streams, all of which came from my phone. Him and I actually used to be in a band called the 5%, and we used to play a lot at the other beach in Jersey, a lot. And those ones, the smelly ones. No, I'm just kidding, the bar was smelly. Shenanigans. You know, the place with the crazy shit on the walls and the mozzarella sticks. Shenanigans. Get a little sweaty. Every Saturday for at least 11 weeks. Scranton to Seattle and back. We've got a couple more for you. Yeah, I need a different guitar for that, sorry. All right,
you and me.
I don't know. I played that at 72 weddings this summer. I'm a little burned. Hey, we hear you're in the Dave Matthews Tribute Band. Would you like to play our cocktail hour and first song? Sure, what first song would you like? You and me. Oh, because if you're getting married to another person, I see, I get it.
Somewhere in Delaware, did I have been your little brother? Did I have been?
Thank you.
you very much. We got a couple more for you, and then we're gonna take our plucky asses back up to Scranton. So, you guys all have smartphones? You have your Facebook accounts handy, or your Instagrams. Pull out your phones while we're tuning here. Give us more follows if you can. Proud Monkey DMB. If you guys have telephones, see, because the interesting thing is about followers, the more you have, the more times you can come places to people that like you in the places that they live. You know what I'm saying? So for example, if all of you fabulous people like this right here, every time you want to play down here, or here, or wherever, you'd say, oh shit, 3.1 bells over, holy shit. What's good about it, man? Apologies if anyone's conservative. Proud Monkey, DMB. Got it. We have a website as well, proudmonkey.org, which has like bios on all of us and some YouTube videos. We like to put full shows up on YouTube, and we have a bunch of weird stuff with the band that we get into, so. You know, we're trying to kind of take what Dave Matthews is doing and putting our own little, you know, soft serve on top of it, you know? Hard shell. Dip it in chocolate, that's what we're doing. So we got one more for you, I guess, because we're at 9:55 and we're out of here at 10. Am I right, Ryan?
Basically.
And big thanks to Ryan for doing sound for us back there. Let's give him a hand. For the first time, I think he said Ryan.
Warehouse.
What?
Billy!
I don't know. He said Ryan, right?
Warehouse.
Yeah. See, my name's Dustin, so my name gets mispronounced. Dustin Switzer. Imagine trying to pronounce it. Dustin Switzer. Freaking thanks a lot, Mom and Dad. What would you guys like to hear, Warehouse or Ants Marching?
Yes.
What?
Warehouse.
Ants Marching. Warehouse. I don't think we have time for both of those, because we'll go a little late. Are we allowed to go 5 minutes over? Are those thumbs up? We'll do a Warehouse for you, and then we'll do an Ants Marching for you. But y'all gotta buy $5 coffee cups after the show. Because I gotta move the product. I gotta get the product out the door. Thank you. And our violinist, who's 6'4" and a Dutchman, is...
He's going... This is his stance as well, so he's... And the drunk guy's looking at us like...
And luckily we had a friend who was opened up for us, who was right by them, and he realized exactly what was going on, so he kicked it all back on. But if you want to see a video of it, go to our YouTube page, Proud Monkey. We have a ton of videos up there, but the video is online right now, and I do a little type of a Chuck Berry chicken walk around in a circle when I realize what was going on, and you know, it's funny to watch people's reactions and things like that, so. Nobody come up and press this orange button right here. That orange one, don't press it.
Good luck.
Cars and dark on the street.